This is Cozy Tapes Volume 1. For the first episode, they got, you know, the best nigga. These are my autumn winter essentials. My next essential for this autumn winter season are trucker hats. You gotta come through with the truckers, dog. Also, this is a very nice color. I feel like earthy tones, those are my essentials this now. Like,
but I ain't no oil tycoon, and if I'm gone to November, won't see my ass till next June. And it's true, in the broad daytime afternoon, trying to spoil my mood. I'm trying to enjoy my cartoons, bitch. But I ain't oil tycoon, and if I'm gone to November, won't see my ass till next June. And it's true, in the broad daytime afternoon, trying to spoil my mood. I'm trying to enjoy.
Yo, what's good, Dropanomics? It's your boy, Tanvogana K6 Unicorn, the one and only Mkhosa Sepito, received by Fazil Kopi, yes sir. And we are here with a new segment, you know what I'm saying? It's a new setup, we got a guest. This is Cozy Tapes Volume 1. We will be giving guys, you know, styling tips, essentials, hauls, just things aside from Dropanomics that also have to do with fashion. So, for the first episode, they got, you know, the best nigga. they got the best nigga. They said, yo, sexy, let's do your essentials. So, yeah. These are my autumn winter essentials. Alright, so first up, I feel like this is a standard, you know what I'm saying? You gotta come through with the pumpa. Yes sir, the black puffer, you gotta look like a roadman, cause like, this is a staple, this is an essential. It's not a winter if you don't have these, bro. You gotta come through with the puffer, look like a roadman. Sometimes you're trying to skin a man, you know, shank a man them, you get me? You gotta shank a man, just move quick. It's really nice because like sometimes you just be like chilling, you're tired, you don't have like ideas for styling. Just always throw this on, your fits really hard. Unless you wear parkas with it, then it's offside. You can't just say pumpa and parkas. But if you have a pumpa, just some black Air Forces, you're nice. Alright, so my next essential for this autumn winter season are trucker hats. You gotta come through with the truckers, dog. You gotta come through with the truckers. Right now, I only have two. I won't lie, the collection is not deep. But yeah, I feel like truckers are just a nice touch to it, man. It's not like, you know, a snapback, straight cap. I like the, I don't know, fishnet of it. You know, truckers, trust me, niggas in Hatfield, they're gonna start wearing gang truckers, dog. You know what I'm saying? Listen, I'll tell y'all, dog. Truckers haven't been online that much. But yeah, make sure you guys get a trucker hat for the winter season, bro. Trucker hats about to go brazy, I'm telling you, bro. You see a nice trucker hat, and to introduce my next essential, workman's wear type jacket. These type of jackets are fire, dog. Like, it's really nice, it's really comfortable. Make sure your jacket has a nice collar with it. And you say a collar with a trucker? Don't lie, the fit is now looking harder. Yeah, exactly. Thank you kindly. Since it's still autumn, it's not full winter, you know, like the stuff I just showed you, like the pumpa, it's full winter, but it's still autumn, so you wanna like, you know, for those days where it's a bit sea breezy outside, as Bogo would say, but you still wanna feel some warmth, you gotta come through with the sweater vest, my guy. Yes, sir, you gotta have a sweater vest, like, I feel like it's such a nice staple, bro, like, you know what I'm saying, like, when you wanna stay cozy, but like, you don't wanna wear a pumpa, it's a bit hot, it's a bit chilly. But it's like winter chill, like maybe warm at 23, 22 degrees outside. It's not 16 when you need a pumpa, but it's like, it's still nice. So just a nice white tee, sweater vest. I'll put a video here how you style it. Cause like, it's such nice, it's also, this is a very nice color. I feel like earthy tones, those are my essentials this now. Like, shut the fuck up, nigga.
Sorry, I couldn't. When have you ever been an earthy nigga?
Is it?
Look at my Instagram.
Open my Instagram, please.
You got that because of me, though.
This is my display on my phone, my most recent pictures.
Because of me!
It's you fine! Sure! Burger put me on to winter earthy shit. It's
yeah,
fine.
Say it.
Bro, fine. Credit me. As I was saying. Earthy tones are really vibes for the winter. You know, I'm a very colorful gent, but you know, I've gotten some browns and some greens lately. And this, I feel like it's a nice green, you know, the emerald greens, the nice browns. Earthy tones are really it for the winter season, so make sure you guys get a sweater vest. It's a staple for autumn winter season. It's a staple for real. My next winter essential is, this one is also a very nice staple, because it's, if you style it properly, there's a wide variety of ways to style this. You gotta have the leather jacket, my guy. Yes, sir, a leather jacket. It's fake leather though, it's pleather, because we're saving the earth, but niggas couldn't tell. I've won this gang times because Bogo is real. Bogo didn't know it was fake. Look at her face right now. But yeah, a leather piece, bro, a nice leather jacket. Shout out my aunt and my pindi. She gave this to me for free. She was like, dog, here you go. And yeah, it's just a nice, like, guys, you can wear all black, or you say black with a good pair of denims. You say your Dr. Martens, you say Air Forces. You say black with the, I might just switch into this, bro. Black with the trucker hat. Like, you see, like, you see this? It's going. So yeah, make sure you have this in your wardrobe for this season. It's a very nice one. Like, for the days where, like, it's very cold, you can wear it. Where it's not too cold, the leather is not as heavy as a pumpa. Like, you can still wear this where it's like 22 degrees. Unless maybe real leather is hotter, but make sure you guys got leather in the cart. And lastly, for my autumn winter essential, you gotta come through with the tote bag, you know what I'm saying? But not the regular ones, not the cotton ones. These are the cotton on leather ones. I don't know, I'm really like liking leather these days. I don't know why. Like, it's very nice. But just like a nice leather bag, young toady one. Put it on with the leather jacket I used previously. Or just different types of tote bags. Like, let's mind the khaki ones now, bro. Like, I wanna see like tote bags with the cow prints. Like, I saw a tote bag like that, I'm gonna get it recently. Yeah, just a nice tote bag is always a nice essential to have for the autumn winter season, you know what I'm saying? Just for any season, really, just always have a tote bag, dog. It's nah, it's easy, it carries gang things. Like, you just like stuff everything, bro. You can have your partner in here, your phone, you know. That's if you're cheating, you just hide, tote bags, trust me. Especially if you live in Hatfield. Just hide your side piece in there. Take her out later when you're not fun. But yeah, guys, I feel like just get a nice tote bag, not the khaki ones. Get ones that match fits. Like, the khaki ones you wear on day to day, I can drip with this. Like, this is actually nice. But yeah, those are my autumn winter essentials. Yeah, guys, just make sure you're dripping. That's the most important thing about the autumn winter season. You gotta be dripping and you gotta be warm. We'll drop more cozy tips on like how to style certain pieces, how to do this. But I just wanted to show you what I got in rotation for this next autumn winter season. A lot of earthy tones, a lot of sweater vests, a lot of truckers, you know what I'm saying? By the time like this season's done, I'm probably have like 10 truckers. Like, I'm trying to build up the collection of trackers. So yeah, but make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Let us know if you like the cozy tape segments. It's been your boy Tanabona K6 Unicorn, the one and only Mkhoso Sepidoro Se, but I first the copy, and this has been Dripponomics Cozy Tapes Volume 1. It's sure, yes sir. But I ain't no oil tycoon, and if I'm gone to November, won't see my ass till next June. And it's true. In a broad daytime afternoon, trying to spoil my mood, I'm trying to enjoy my cartoons, bitch. But I ain't oil tycoon, and then on to November, won't see my ass till next June. And it's true. In a broad daytime afternoon, trying to spoil my mood, I'm trying to enjoy.